out for you is called, well, actually I don't name anything. It was named for me. They named it welfare. Those who thought it was impossible gave me the urgency to speak this gospel that rearranged my format. Looking back, I was the hood's poster girl, young and black, walking frantically through the world. The incline of teenage pregnancies started a chain of uneducated tragedies, but I couldn't comprehend, see? I was twirling and swirling through fantasy, proud to be one of the high school legacies. Bullheaded, had no clue of what to do, so I'm fixing to my way through. Inintentional ambition, undecided, dived headfirst into the system. Someone once said that hard times tend to create lazy minds, but I was determined to get mine. Baby strapped on, standing in long welfare lines, collecting and selling stamps, committing welfare crimes. I was content. Soon my name will be number one on that waiting list, and I'll be searching the couch for change to pay my government-assisted rent, government-assisted giving, cause the lax living. Through them I felt able. Not yet out the dark, but felt confident and capable until life gave me a glimpse of reality. I was labeled, forehead stamped, number 12,818,000. Some wannabes, some gonna-bes, some have-to-bes. Some determined not to leave. Some working hard to break the chain of a well-disguised slavery. So how can I know how? Dare I be content, surrounded in a regulated fence, enabling me to run the longest distance, walking in circles, completely lost, brainwashed, forced to observe their sarcastic taunts. You're an average American girl, living the average American dream. Then why isn't average America on my average American team? Is it that they fear me living beyond their means? Or do they fear the global effect of me procreating my dreams? How can we be equal in a nation that does census counts according to wealth and pigmentation, where they lock us in high rises, another form of isolation? But let's remain politically correct. Give it a black historical name and call it a project. But I can no longer be subjected to captivity. Desperation chills through my bones to do more than just be. I'm sticking out my chest, walking out on bravery. Shout to those on top. My destiny can no longer be bought. I don't need your handouts. I've discovered my own wings now, and I'm prepared to soar. The hell with waiting on opportunities. Knock, I'm knocking down opportunity's door. No longer am I asking, I'm taking more. Like a bug-infested invasion, no time to crawl. Either kill me now or let me crawl. Why should I be subjected to cement walls and pissy halls? Right. If we can breathe oxygen from the same trees, then we can cool from the same breeze. No longer am I hesitant. I'm headed for to succeed. I'm rolling up my sleeves and tightening up my boot. Sorry, I messed that whole line up.
I'm rolling up my sleeves.
I'm tying up my hiking boots and rolling up my sleeves. I'ma take the high road now, and I'ma strut, and I'm gonna ease and prove that I'm more than a statistic of society's greed. And I will not let this country's hunger for inferiority swallow me. And that's my piece. Thank you. Oh, wow.